It looks like Kim Possible has broken BBC One. But first, blankety blank.